what I got here today is a Metro brand floor fan at my relative's house. I've actually currently got it sitting in the bathroom here because this is the bathroom that I use, and I just have this running to keep me cool. It's 20 inches. The blades are very similar to the blades I've seen on some of the Seville Classics fans that I've also seen in the Philippines. Yeah, this is like, it's basically a Lasko Wind Machines type fan. I'm not sure, but I think this design is also used by Westinghouse. I've seen Westinghouse fans that are similar to this. Anyways, first I'm gonna turn this off. So then this better. He's low. This fan is quite powerful. Haven't been to the US in a while, so I haven't really experienced the Lasko Wind Machine in a while, but I think this one is more. About 2 times even already. Here's medium. It's pretty powerful. Turn it off. Spin down. And let's start up from zero to high. There I have it. Also, just for those of you wondering how I measure CFM, there's this, and it does it based on area of a circle. It's a 20 inch fan, so in centimeters, it's about, I don't remember, but I did conversions. So, yeah, if this is wrong, just let me know. But, anyways, thanks for watching.